A businessman, YouTube star, and a lover of extreme sports. Just some of the ways Ken Block has been described after his death in a snowmobiling accident in Wasatch County yesterday.
Rest in peace to the world, it's the end as we know it. Death is pulling up and taking everyone to row it.